Hi, we're at the stand of Pasta Garofalo. Very exciting today. We're launching the gluten-free pasta. We're here with the boss and with the director of commercial sales, and we're going to talk about this pasta a little bit. We're going to ask a few questions to both, and we're going to explain the new label, the right of having a flavor and the right of food.
L'etichetta dice il gusto è un diritto. Vogliamo significare che questo è un
prodotto. So it's too much, basically, the great flavor for a celiac patient and for his family, for both to have the right of a good flavor plate of pasta. Is that correct?
It's exactly what we've been trying to do. I mean, we don't want to consider the celiac as a, let's say, minority. He has got the same rights of everybody to have a good piatto di pasta to eat. Furthermore, we have been trying to not only to have as a priority the test, but even to give what the celiac needs. So I mean the basic, the nutrients, and quinoa is very, very nutrients. Plus
fiber, is that correct?
Exactly, the fiber is very important because the celiacs not only they need a certain amount of fibers. So I mean we try to give what could be a full.
Nutritionally valid
product. The full needs of a celiac.
So this is going to be great produce, and we're going to try very soon. Thank you.